Hi, welcome to Equaser. In this video, we are going to use a Casio FX991EX Classwiz calculator to solve for this simple equation. As you can see here, 5 plus 3 over x equals 30. I'm starting with a simple equation, but it can be very complex. So let's see how we can enter this into calculator and solve for x. We want to solve for x here. So first we enter our equation. 5 plus 3 over, we press alpha and this x, which is red color, with the right arrow come to the right, and then for equal alpha equal, and then 3, 0. So this is our equation. Then we use this solve by pressing shift, solve. Now it says you want to find solve for x. This x equals 0 is the x in the memory, so don't worry, just press equal sign. And it says x is equal 0.12. Left and right, this is the margin of error from left and right. It shows how much through the iteration it found the value. So 0 means it's very, very accurate, absolute. This is absolute value. And the more value here you see, the bigger the value, the less accurate the answer. Now we have something like this. To enter that, press all clear, clear the screen. Same thing, square root of alpha and then x with the arrow to the right, plus 10, then alpha and then equal sign, which is red. When you press alpha, all these red can be applied. 80, 0. Now, shift and then solve. So it says x is 4900. That's absolute value because there is no error. Now let's have a look at this equation, cosine of 45 over x plus 3 plus 4x equal 1.5. In this case, if you want to find x, same way we enter cosine 45 and then underneath alpha x plus 3 with the arrow come to the right plus 4 alpha x. And then alpha equal sign 1.5. Just press solve. This x is from previous calculations that I have done, so don't worry about it. Just press equal sign and you get 0.33 with absolute value. So that's the answer. That's it. Thank you for watching.